Ideas Against Hunger. Providing a timely diagnosis for malnutrition is key to saving lives. Although only simple measures are necessary, it is often difficult to do it in areas of conflict or remote locations. SAM Photodiagnosis is a mobile phone app that is developed to diagnose malnutrition with just a photo. The app provides quick, easy and reliable diagnosis of childhood malnutrition in any location, and thus ensures the access to an on-time necessary treatment. The idea. The application is using the mathematical technique of geometric morphometrics that lets us compare the shape of different organisms based on an image, regardless of its size. By identifying similar anatomical landmarks in all individuals, and by comparing multiple pictures, we can observe the difference between a healthy child and a malnourished one. The application of this technique to the technology of a mobile phone that someone always has access to, even in the most remote places, offers the possibility to diagnose acute malnutrition within the community. The research. We partnered with universities and took more than 500 photographs of children in Spain and Senegal. We have looked for experts to develop the application, and we test it in the field and share the results with the humanitarian community. Next steps. The next steps to extend the scope of the project are to start using the app in countries that are most seriously affected by malnutrition, to integrate the geolocation for the communities with malnourished children, as well as reference, landmarks, and the graphic representation of the data. To integrate artificial intelligence to provide guidelines for response and behaviour. To enable families to apply the technique for prevention purposes. To use this technology to improve tracking of both diagnosed and treated cases. To turn the app into a global data processing platform. SAM Photodiagnosis is an app that could be downloaded onto the mobile phone that someone always has access to anywhere in the world. With a simple photo, we can know if a child is malnourished and make sure he or she will get the required treatment. Do you want to help us keep on innovating? Share, collaborate, or send us your ideas. Ideas Against Hunger.